to ensure that they and their conspirators continue to occupy.
And we have started. By reducing drag, the shark can make a minimum energy investment for a maximum speed return. That is some sailfish level swim. The big fish is falling behind. This could be one for the record. What a feat of fastness.